Okay, so what we have here is the BLITTER test, a successful BLITTER test on actual hardware. We're going to be plotting 128 Pac-Man ghosts, blinkies, at one time. What you're literally seeing is 128 of them being done in a single interrupt trap. And repeated. Holy crap. Just as a reminder, this is a 6 megahertz 8186. And yes, this is all with BIOS calls, just using the BLITTER. So there you go. Holy crap.